Hi, my name is Toya Davis. I'm the parent liaison for the Tegerman programs at both the elementary, the middle school, and the high school. And the purpose of this video is to let people know the journey that they're going to be taking. And the first one has to do with accessing preschool special education. Now we're going to talk about how to access services for early intervention. Early intervention is covered by the lead agency, the Department of Health. They serve children from birth to age 3. Many of the children begin, some get evaluated in a hospital if they're premature. The social workers may recommend early intervention services. If your child is not getting services to the hospital, you go to your local school district and you ask for the CSE person to do an evaluation in order to get your child services. The services that could be accessed are speech and language, OT, occupational therapy, physical therapy, or just some of the services that your child could be given if they are determined to meet the criteria for early intervention services. When I first started with Tegerman, Jonathan was in under the preschool, so he was a 3, and he got speech and language services, which was very, very important for him. The eye contact, knowing how to respond. He became so well versed that sometimes he would say to me, if we were at home and I was in the kitchen, he would ask me a question. I would try to answer and he'd say, "No, Mommy, you have to look at me." So he would sometimes say, he learned that it was important to have eye contact. That's one of the things that are very important, to be able to speak to a communicator, and that is how they know whether you understand what they're saying. Early intervention services are sometimes very difficult for families to admit that their child even has a problem. And so that is the biggest and the hardest thing to come to grips with, is why my child is not speaking like other children, or and how do I go about getting help? And so once you come to grips with accepting that your child has an issue and getting the services, that is the beginning of your child's journey. And it was the beginning of Jonathan's journey. And I cannot begin to stress how important it is, because I was thinking, Toy, it's not about you, it's about Jonathan. And that's what got me through, is knowing that I was doing everything I could to ensure that he got the services that he needed. And I would never want him to say as he got older, "Mom, why didn't you do what you could do to help me?" So I have a clear conscience in knowing that I did everything. And it is not a stigma. I think many of us think about when we were younger, how the students with special educations were in the basement. We're in a new era. These children are getting services early, so that ensures that they will have a fulfilled life.